I went to a hobby shop. That's how you're supposed to relax. You go get a hobby. That's where you're gonna find a lot of 36-year-old fat men just about to snap. Walking around a hobby shop. Can I make a gun? Can I build a gun? A working gun. I've never built a model kit in my life, so I bought the one you shouldn't. I bought a boat in a bottle model kit. I drink about 30 cups of coffee a day. I got 3-foot tweezers and a gallon jug. Just, you little son of a, no. Don't you fall again. I swear to God, you son of a, now this is when I should walk away. I don't mean around the block, I mean through Europe. Walk through Asia. Instead, I got mad, I ripped the sail part off. I threw the boat part in. Now it's a kayak in a bottle, that's what it is. A lot easier to make, you can make a whole bunch. It's like a conversation stopper. People come over, oh, is that a boat? It's a kayak, God, you got a short fuse. And then they leave. I got the big gut, and that's me. Canadian physique, no ass and a huge gut. I like to think this is my ass, which means if my knees bent the other way, I'd look pretty good. I got a bad back and neck from carrying this. Went to a chiropractor, they crack you. That's not a healing noise. Crack, break. Not crack, yum. I have a great practical joke. If any of you go to a chiropractor on a regular basis, you have to do this. Sit on his examining table. When he grabs you by the chin and the head and cracks your neck, go limp and soil yourself. Scare the hell right out of him, huh? Oh God, I broke his bloody neck. Everything in the gremlin, we gotta move. The only thing I do to relax, I drink beer. I'm a Canuck, that's how we relax. You like to drink beer on a hot day, you drink beer, then just enough, not too much. I don't like to get too pissed up. But I know for a fact, I'm not the only man in this room that's auditioned several times to get back in his own house. That's a classic move. Women don't audition. Women drink, they come home. They're drunk, I'm home. Service me! Men don't go right home, we stand outside, we talk to the barbecue for 10 minutes. All right. You be her. Hello. No. Hello. Hello. Howdy. Don't say howdy, idiot. She'll know you're drunk. Only drunk people say howdy. I might as well knock on the door. Yee-haw! Hello. I don't realize the wind has grabbed my tie and thrown the fat part over my shoulder. For a brief moment, I look down and think, oh my God, I'm huge. How am I ever gonna fit into my little bitty house? Oompa loompa doopity doo. Hello. Hello. I'm in England half the year, so I've developed an English accent when I drink. It sounds theatrically sober. Good evening, my love, I'm home. Hello. Hello. Now I'm like Richard Burton coming home. Martha, come running at me, your melons bobbling, your kimono flying. Hello. Then I do her voice. Have you been drinking? Which is how men impersonate women. Which is fair, because I've heard women impersonate men. Then he says, so shut up. You been drinking? No. Ha 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 ha. Your beauty alone intoxicates me.
Man.
Thank you all so very much. Have a good evening.